Division can be thought of as undoing multiplication. So to divide polynomials like x squared plus 5x plus 4 divided by x plus 1, start by modeling the divisor along a vertical axis. Next, use the dividend tiles to make a rectangle where the height equals the length of the divisor. The quotient is the horizontal width of the rectangle. The rectangle is 1x tile and 4 unit tiles wide, so x squared plus 5x plus 4 divided by x plus 1 equals x plus 4.